minimum battle we have in the state. We don't have true net meter. Well, we have net metering, but it's not a one-for-one retail purchase. So what you buy from them, they're only going to buy back about 25 cents on the dollar. That's part of the recovery type of thing and all that. So there's a big issue, obviously, we have on that. In the state, we look at, you know, trying to put efforts to make it more solar friendly for people like us, you, and everybody to make those choices for that. So back on that, as far as grid tie, the systems will connect to your main electrical panel. So there's an inverter, start from that. This is direct current. Edison. Yeah. Sorry, I can jump around. But
Ed is going to talk about the actual solar cell for a second.
Okay.
So hold that thought then.
Yes.
I don't care what
we'll get to the grid now in just a second.
Yeah.
Well, let's back up to for a sec to what
you want to. No. I just, you know, I can do a big brush of things and then it plays over. But as far as the panels, they're direct current, and each cell, if we turn one around, actually.
This is a very old cell, old module.
It's what happens here, each cell is bussed together. You can see the strip lines tape, so they're all series together. Some of the higher end modules, they have three different bus bars in them, so if one goes down, it's kind of a complicated diode. So
one thing about these cells here, there's
the main ingredient that's used for them, and so they're like butterfly wings, very, very thin. Have anyone touched a solar cell? Very thin, and they have a different, the way the photovoltaic effect works, photovoltaic is light bulb. The photography is light graph, photovoltaic is light bulbs. So these cells have, when they're grown, in this particular crystalline silicon formulated type of cell, which most cells are,